Inquisitor, is it true? Is the mark on your hand magic cast by Corypheus?
Corypheus claimed it's a spell gone wrong.
I wanted to think it was a blessing. A sign the Maker was returning to his creation. How credulous of me.
The Anchor's nothing more special than a misfired spell.
At least you had the good fortune to take it from Corypheus. Does it hurt? The Anchor, that is.
It's not pain. It's more like my nerves go on fire.
It sounds most unpleasant.